Hey guys, in this video, we are going to be looking at online marketing strategies for 2016. So please stick with me through to the end. I'm going to give you 12 ways to build your online presence this year. All right, number one is blogging. Blogging is still very, very important for marketing your small business. And the reason for that is because a blog is online real estate that you own and control. Blogging is giving relevant information that answers people's questions over time. Number two, YouTube video marketing. Craig Heffernan has an awesome YouTube channel, and in his YouTube channel, he has a lot of videos that he's created as tutorials. In this particular one, he has this tutorial called How to Build a Deck Around a Pool. Excellent tutorial. He's just showing how he does it. And he's got almost 3 million views on this video alone. YouTube marketing is a very effective and powerful way to grow your online presence. Number three, Instagram. For this example, we're looking at the channel of Tyler Grace from trghomeconcepts.com. He has a beautiful channel on Instagram. He posts pictures of his work. He is a talented craftsman creating beautiful carpentry and craftsmanship. He has almost 3,600 followers and over 420 posts. If we look at his channel on IconoSquare, we can see that he gets an average of 150 likes per post and an average of 20 comments per post. That means this guy is very engaged. He has an audience that's very engaged, and his Instagram channel is doing very well. Number four, use Periscope to build your online presence. Live video is on the rise. We have Facebook Live. We have Periscope. We have Blab. We have Meerkat. And there's a host of new platforms that just came out last year, and they're growing exponentially. This would be a way for you to grow your audience through authenticity, getting in front of the camera, being real, being you, and telling people what you know and building that audience. Number five, you could start a podcast. Podcasting is also on the rise. Podcasting is old technology, but there's a fresh insurgence of podcasts and podcast listeners now. Host an online webinar. Here, this company, Dreammaker Bath and Kitchen, is hosting a live seminar in their local hometown. But you could do this very same concept on your website. You could do a regular webinar or a periodic webinar where you invite people to come, get on their computers, log in, and you teach them something through online webinar technology. Here's another way for you to build your online presence this year, and that is through writing an article for your local newspaper and having it published online. Just reach out to your local newspaper, send them an email, give them a phone call, or whatever, and create an article that helps their audience. Write an article that answers people's questions. And you could do this more than once. You could even become a regular contributor. But build your online presence through giving value and using the local media online to do so. Local SEO. This is an old one, but it's still important. If you have a local business and you want to get noticed when people are searching for you, then you need to be found on the local search level. And the way to do that is through optimizing your Google location, and that's called Google My Business, as well as some of the other local directories like Yelp. It's very important that you have optimized your local presence and your website correctly so that you are showing up in the local search results. Email newsletters are a great way to stay top of mind in front of your prospects and former customers. A great way to do this is just to send out an email once a month with something valuable that helps your homeowners or your community learn something. So this particular example from gregsmithcompany.com, he has all of his back issues on this one page, and I clicked and opened one, and you can see that his article here is 6 home office trends to inspire you for 2016. So here's the article, then he's got a little picture of him, and then on the left-hand side is some links to his website and how to contact him. This is a great way for you to stay in touch with your prospects or with your former customers and build your online presence over time. Now, these last three strategies that we're going to talk about are paid but effective. And the first one is pay-per-click advertising. Google is probably the best known for this, where you pay Google to put your listing on the front when people are searching for your keywords. So if I'm looking for a local plumber, you can see right here, Coy's Plumbing is one of the first results. And if I look on my mobile phone and do this search, he's right at the top before I see anything else. It's a very effective way. And also, they now have the mobile version where it's click to call. So they don't even have to click through to the website anymore. On that ad, people can just click it and it will ask them if they want to place the call. It's very, very effective. The next one is YouTube ads. Now, right now, YouTube advertising is very cheap and it's effective. So, like here, I have this video. I'm looking at this video here called How I Transform My Kitchen Cabinets for Under $100. But before I can watch the video, there's this ad that pops up. And you could be the advertiser that pops up in front of people when they're searching for a video around your offer. You can also target people based on where they live. So when they're watching YouTube videos, you can pop up in front of them just based on the location or their interests or their age or whatever. And the last strategy I have for you today is to use send out cards. Now, you might say, well, send out cards is an offline strategy. And in a sense, it is. It's direct mail, and they will get this card in their mailbox. But it's an online platform. And so you can log into your send out cards account and send a postcard or a greeting card to your prospect or to your customer and have a direct connection with them that will help build your business. So there you have it. There's 12 strategies for you for this year to help market and grow your business using the internet. Hey, I'm Martin Holsinger from martinholsinger.com, best-selling author, speaker, and marketing consultant. My specialty is helping you build your online presence. So come subscribe to my YouTube channel and you'll be notified whenever I publish a new training video.